Hi everyone, today I will show you how to fix crashing in No Rest for the Wicked. Firstly, go to description below and download the files you need for the fix. Copy the password and unzip the archive to your desktop. Open the file as shown in the video. Open another file. Click that Scan Now button. Update drivers. Open the Run file and type %aptida% in the input field. Delete temporary files. Thanks for watching. If it was helpful, share the video with your friends and give it a like.